Happy Thanksgiving. What are you doing?
I am making lemon lime water.
Guys, I literally just started to edit this video and I just realized that I have freaking part of a lemon all over my lip and I didn't know. And I was like, my manager didn't tell me. I guess he didn't notice. But I just had to call myself out for that because I'm like starting to edit. I'm like, what is that on my face? And I'm like, I'm not going to take this clip out. What do I do? It's like the beginning. So it's on there. So anyways, back to my video.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fun fact about you, you always have to have ice in your water and lemons.
Exactly.
And if you don't, you don't leave any tips. Facts.
Hey, I just have to ask if I asked once.
Double facts. You know, you always say, can I get water with ice, please, and lemon?
Yes.
And they never bring it.
I don't want. I'm gonna show you my house in a second, but I need to set it all up and show you exactly what I did.
Stephanie, what are you doing?
Making salad, baby.
Talk about what you've been doing the last 24 hours.
Making everything else besides your salad. The turkey's in the oven, and we made green casserole. Devil dinner. Devil eggs. Jello salad. And I'm trying to think of everything else.
All right, repeat after me. Do the dance I just showed you. And one, and go,
double?
And go.
No?
And regular, single? Regular, Gigi is behind you. And now double, and one, one, two, one, two, one, two. Big hips, one, two, one, two, one, two. This is the saddest part of Thanksgiving. Because you know a turkey lost his life for that. How dare you guys. Eat it! Eva, hi! So this is all of our food. Well, not all of our food. This is the kind of stuff we had set out.
So we are pretty much almost done. There's like four people in the kitchen right now. So a little crazy. There's our salad bowl. That's just like snacking stuff, but we're making actual food. So come over here. I'm looking at my phone because I want to take pictures of this too.
She's a great cook.
I mostly picked and like bought all the stuff and like got the table and chair and like came up with those ideas. Look at this, this is my favorite idea. Look at this. This is my absolute favorite. It's that second on the shelf. Floating water candle, ladies and gentlemen.
Help, Lacey.
Oh my god, my tongue is smoking my mom.
Help.
Boss!
No, boss.
Okay. Anyways, this is my centerpiece.
Help!
So this is my centerpiece, inspired by my BFFs, Art and James. They did something like this for their Friendsgiving, but I added this light around it and did this. Got my floating candles, got my tree.
We have that. What's that, Mom? Are you gonna drink that? Rosé, okay! Rosé all day! How do you feel about that? Do you like rosé?
Yeah.
I just love lights, you guys. That's my Twitch station, but it's kind of messed up. I need to move it. Nothing changes if nothing changes. Love this.
It's freezing.
It is freezing. But we're hot because we've been cooking.
Oh, help! Lacey, again!
Oh my god.
Boss!
Alright, y'all, we did it!
Yay! I need to pick.
Christmas, you filthy animal.
I can't do it!
It's like this!
Take your slippers off!
Sorry, Ashlyn.
Get it.
Whoa,
get it. I'm hot now.
Woo!
We're getting on the bar.
Come on, Ken, we gotta see.
Come on, Ken,
Come on, Ken.
Come on, do it.
Come on, Ken. Oh my god! Ever, seriously.
I started choking on my roll. Oh my god, my whole life just flashed before my eyes. Because back on stage the next night would be.
Dude, I just think you're trying to steal the life from me.
Okay, here we are.
Pick.
Stepbrothers, great.
Right. Stepbrothers.
Ralph,
we're in the theater.
So
do Stepbrothers. That's fine.
Mom has never seen Stepbrothers.
This is a long time ago. I saw it.
Oh my god.
I fell asleep with him. I don't remember.
We just watched that the other day.
Yeah, let's watch Stepbrothers.
You can't go wrong with Stepbrothers.
Yeah.
Now y'all are busting out the Jenga.
Right. Who's going first?
Hi, boss.
Sudden death.
Yes.
It's horrible.
He's got it.
No, he doesn't.
He's got it? No, oh my god.
I'm Scottish now. So.
You are welcome in this family, that's all I have to say.
From London.
Oh no.
Please,
oh no.
No.
I'm not
no,
sorry.
No. I,
deserve
it. Are you doing this?
Hi, Davey.
Lacey, you're doing this, ready?
In college.
That's easy, though. Yeah. That's cheating. I mean, that's like, easy. That's
not all of them.
You can't do that. That's cheating.
Oh, you cheated.
I hate you.
What?
Please take your time. Please take your time.
Look at, she's focused. She's laser focused.
I'm walking away.
Everybody,
it's not my turn anymore.
Don't breathe.
Oh, you got this.
Don't move.
Come on, Ashlyn. You got this, Ashlyn. You got those suave.
Food. Do we have enough food?
Oh, no. If I were you, I would go.
What's the middle?
Middle is usually
but
the safest, like right here.
Try this one.
How do you get out?
Oh, that's fair as hell. No, don't do it for her.
Sorry, you're right. Fuck.
Good one.
Thank you for helping.
No, not yet. Wait, it's still shaking.
I'm not gonna thank you if this goes down.
Jenga.
Dustin.
Guys, I just washed my makeup off and I'm ready to go to bed. I'm getting a spray tan tomorrow because I'm shooting this weekend. My dogs are totally passed out. She shouldn't be at my bed, by the way, but she is. Today was amazing and great. I'm so thankful. I love Thanksgiving and I love the food, and we have like enough for like the next like 3 days. So we had a really, really, really great group of people, and it's crazy because I see like a lot of girls hanging out together and a lot of Instagram girls hanging out together and throwing parties together, doing stuff together, and sometimes I'm like, what? Why am I left out? But then again, I remember that my energy is way different than theirs. We have nothing in common, and I'm so happy that I can hang around good people with good energy and good vibes, because that's what it was about all night tonight. So she's snoring. Anyways, I'm going to bed, but I'm already planning my next party, y'all. It's crazy because I'm like very social but antisocial at the same time, and I really don't entertain, even though my house is huge and I should. It's meant for entertaining, so I'm gonna start entertaining now, because after this party I was like all feeling it and I'm like loving decorating and stuff. So it's like one of my specialties. It's something I'm good at. So I'm gonna keep doing it. I will keep you guys posted on everything. I'm headed to Hawaii for my birthday. We just booked that, which I'm really excited about. And then for Christmas, we're going to Paris, and then we're going on a cruise to Italy, which I'm also very excited about. I've been to Paris before, but my mom's never been. My stepdad's never been either. So I'm excited to have them go. And then both my parents, well, my stepdad has not been on a cruise before. My mom's just been on one to Mexico. It didn't really count. So this one's like a 7-day thing. It's gonna be insane. So I'm very, very excited. My birthday is December 7th. So if you guys would like to buy me something off my Amazon wish list, or give me a gift card from my website, since I have that, you can enter any amount you want, LaciKayBooking.com. I will link both of those below for you guys if you guys want to get me something. Love you guys. Good night. Mwah.